subscribe, what are you doing? Like, what are you doing? Please hit that subscribe button down below so we can get into this video. Okay, you guys, so if you have just subscribed, welcome to the Dipper Gang family. And if you are a returning Dipper Gang member, welcome back, you guys. So today, as y'all can tell by the title, I will be doing a Shein clothing haul. Yes, I know, it has been like years since I did a clothing haul, but I finally decided to do it. So this is the package that I have. It's very big. I think I have like 19 or 20 items. I don't know. But like some of the items, is like it's one, but it is like, let me see. I'm just gonna give y'all an example. Like I have, it's one item, but it's four pieces in it. And I have one item with 13 pieces in it. So yeah, that's what I mean. So all together is 19 or 20 items. So I'm just gonna start with the accessories first, and then I feel like I'm gonna move into the clothing. So one of these I've already worn, because like I've been wanting these glasses. Mind y'all, I ordered two pair of these, one from AliExpress and one from Shein. So I guess I'm just gonna keep it for one to be my backup and one to be my main. So it came in this little thing. The Shein, you see, so you open it up, it has the shades. I was wearing them, so it's not fully packaged because I was wearing these. And they give you a little cleaning cloth. I love the fact that it's like a velvet type of material in the inside. So these are my glasses, y'all. I love these glasses. I've been wanting these glasses for a while. So this is how they look. You can't tell me these ain't ball, like baby, they right here, bump to the freaking.com. But not for real. Okay, I'm also gonna link everything that I'm trying on in this haul down below. So these glasses are called, I don't know, because I actually ordered two pairs, but I'm just gonna go with flat top glasses. And don't show the prices on there, but I probably will include it, or I just put the link. This is how they look. Yes, ma'am. Yes, honey. Yes, baby. Yeah, I need to get y'all some. Like I said, I have two pairs. So since I'm in shades, like I said, I only ordered two pairs. So this is my next pair. Same old little thing. I really did. I think I tried these on, but I didn't like, you know, wear them like I'm wearing the other ones. This also came with little cloth that you can clean them with. So these look like this. I ordered these because I felt like they were so cute for the summertime or whatever. Me, I personally like to wear shades no matter what time of the year, and whether it's sunny outside or not. And it's just me, I've always been the type of girl. So yeah, so let's try these on. Giving me very much El Cool J vibes. Giving me very much El Cool J vibes. Like, these kind of cute. And I like that they big frame and like they're yellow. Because you know how most shades like these, it has like a darker tint. It's really like a purple tint, but it has like a darker tint. These really don't have a darker tint inside. It's like more so yellow. So yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. So I'm not sure what these are called either, but I will link them down below because, like, it really don't tell me too much of the name. So, y'all. So, the next accessory is this bracelet. No, I mean, this necklace. I'm obsessed with gold type of jewelry, but it's fake or real. And I got this because of the chains. Like, but I'm probably gonna be back when I put this on. Hey guys, I like this necklace, but it is kind of choking me. Like, this part is really tight. I really feel like they should have, like, you know, gave you more room, like on this little part right here. I don't know if y'all can see it or not, but really feel like they could have gave much more room because it is kind of choky. So what I may do, I may make this into an anklet and just keep these two. But overall, I like it. It's pretty good. It's giving me, you know, Beyonce vibes. But I like it. The only thing I don't like is this part, and it was really hard to put on because it's so freaking tight. So that's the only thing that I didn't like about it. But other than that, I like it. Okay, you guys. So the next thing is some rings. I personally love having rings on, like, when my nails are done or when they're not done. So this is how I look. Like I said, I'm obsessed with gold. So, yeah, you guys. So let me put these on. And I think it's like 13 of these, and it comes in different ones. So this is cute. I like that. So I'm gonna put this one on. These are bomb. These are bomb. I love the fact that they gave you these mini, cause they probably realized they, like, you know, we'll lose them or whatever. I personally love just having a lot of rings on each and every one of my fingers. That's just how I've always been. Wow, these are so cute. Probably gonna be back when I got them all on. Okay, you guys, so I don't have them all on because, like, I don't have 13 fingers, I only have 10. But this is how they look. Like, my hands may be ashy, so I ain't finna put it all over. But yeah, you guys, like, they don't all fit me, but I like these. Like, I've always been the type of girl to love to wear jewelry and stuff. I just stopped when I was, like, when I got in high school, I really stopped because I started losing everything. But, like, y'all, my mom, she know I love me some jewelry. Like, yes, ma'am. But we finna check out the next accessory. I don't know how many accessories I ordered, honestly. I just don't. But I don't know if I'm finna to show y'all accessory next or clothes. But if I'm showing y'all clothes, I'm going to change the setup and show y'all the full outfit instead of just showing y'all the tops and stuff and send y'all this whole video, because I ain't gonna do all that. But yeah, y'all can see. Okay, guys, so the next four items will be necklaces. They all came into this one set, but it was four of them, so I'm just gonna show y'all individually because I thought they was all together, but then that's a good thing because but this is how this look. Y'all see what that other, y'all see what this necklace did to my neck? That's why I said I need to make it, because it really bruised my neck. For real. But this is this necklace. I really like it. It's pretty. Like, I've always wanted a necklace just like, you know, like this, because, you know, it's different. So I'm finna show y'all necklace number two. Okay, you guys, so this is necklace number two. And if y'all know me, if y'all see my, well, when y'all see my upcoming birthday vlog, or if y'all already seen it, if you see my birthday pictures, and if you just know me personally, you know I love butterflies. So this is the butterfly necklace, like this. Like, it's curled like this. I think it's supposed to go like this. I don't know, you can flip it either way. But yeah, y'all, I didn't make it tighter this time because usually I like to make my necklaces tight so it can, like, look like it's, like, up here. But I didn't do that this time because, like I said, the necklaces before these, that necklace really just made my neck turn red. It's not because of, you know, it may be fake or whatever. It's simply because it was just too tight for me. Like, it was choking. And I'm not really a choker type girl, so yeah, I really don't get down with all that. But I'm finna show y'all my next necklace, which is the third one. Since this one didn't wanna, you know, open. This is called a penda. I think it's called a penda. This is so bomb. I've been wanting a necklace like this for years. I actually ordered a second one of these two from AliExpress because I didn't know which one was gonna get faster, but obviously AliExpress, I ordered a bunch of stuff from them a month ago, and well, 2 months ago almost, and they still never came. Only thing that came was the hair, but I ain't getting into all of it. That's another video. But this is the panda. It's so freaking cute. I've always wanted a panda. I don't know if y'all can see, but y'all see Mary. It's supposed to be Mary. If you love God and you know God, then you know who Mary is. So my fourth one, which is my last one, This is pretty different. It's a Japanese dragon or Chinese dragon. I don't know, I forgot. But yeah, I like this one too. This is the bomb. I like it. Like, I don't know if y'all can see it, but yes, I love it. It's beautiful. All of these necklaces are beautiful and they look exactly like the picture and they're exactly the way I want them to look. So the next two things, I ain't really gonna show y'all these because like y'all don't really see this. But I ordered some pasties and some boob tape because some of my tops require it. And I have a lot of tops that need, you know, sometimes you just can't wear a bra with it. So yeah. And I ain't even gonna get into it. The next thing I have is a case. Like I said, y'all know me. Y'all know I love butterflies. This is basically what it is, a butterfly case. I've been wanting a butterfly case for a long time. And I finally found the one I like. Cause like, they be having them old fashioned butterfly cases and stuff like that. I don't really like all that. But this is how I look. It is so freaking cute, y'all. Like, I love this. Very beautiful. So this is how this look. I love it. I said, if y'all know me, y'all know I love it. Let me make sure I don't have any more accessories. Like, I have a lot of things. Okay. So, now we're finna move on to the clothes part. Right, guys, so this is the next haul. Ooh, that's so freaking bright. But this is the next haul, y'all. It stops like right here to me. I love it, and like, I love this color. This is most definitely a shirt that I will wear with pastries, just because I don't want, you know, my bra showing, you know. So this is how I get it back. You know, it's good. And then, like with this one, I love this color on me. Like, y'all, it look better in person, but it look good on camera too. So this is how I look. This is what you can do. You can zip it down like this. You know, cool little summer vibe. So you can zip it down like this to show a little bit more cleavage, or you can go all the way down, but this looks good. Like, whoa. So yeah, you guys, I'm gonna show y'all this next one, but y'all, this is beyond cute. Like, I wish I could show y'all, but maybe I can. This is how I look, you know. But we finna try on the next video. Hey guys, so this next shirt, I don't know why everything looks so bright. I personally love this shirt because first of all, it's simple. It's something that I easily can throw on, and it says queen because that's what I am, boo. So yeah, no, now. But it's a long t-shirt. Like I said, it's really soft, y'all. And it got the little cuffs, you know. I love this. You can easily pair this with some jeans, whatever, but it's long. Like I said, it's long. I really, really like this shirt because first of all, I am a queen. Second of all, it's soft and it's simple. Cause like, I don't know, cape is, or if I just gotta go to a store run, I don't want to dress simple. I don't be wanting to get all dressed up. Like, y'all seen me earlier, that's basically what I went to the store. Cause like, I don't be trying to get dressed up. I just be trying to go to the store, get out, come out, there go. But yeah, you guys, like, this shirt is so cute. And I don't really think it's really see-through. You can see, it's kind of see-through, but not that bad. But yeah, it's nice. So yeah, on the back. I don't really think there's nothing back here. Yeah, it's nothing back here, boy. This shirt feels so freaking nice, y'all. Like, dang. No, I'm not even joking or being extra. This shirt is, like, really soft. I love the material. this shirt.
Okay, guys, so this is my Nick shirt. I like it. The reason why I really picked this shirt, well, is because of the half sleeve and then, you know, no sleeve. I really like it, but I probably would have got this in a size medium because it is a little too tight and I can feel my back fat, so yeah. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all how long it is. It's not that long, but you know, it can be. But y'all, I really like it though. Like, showing my bra boy. But you guys, I really like the fact that, you know, it's like this. I really love that it's half sleeve and it's not. But oh no, can y'all see? Yeah, y'all see. So this is how I look, you know. Yeah, I have a look in mind for this. I really do. I have a look in mind for this because, baby, as soon as I seen this shirt, I was like, oh, I got sick of it. And then the look that I was going for just popped up in my mind. So I cannot wait to show y'all the look that I have for this shirt. But you guys, I want to let y'all know that everything clothing wise, I have it all in size small because I'm 5'4", 5'5", and I'm like 110, 112, so I'm kind of little. Well, I am little, but that's why. So all of my outfits and shirts and things are in a size small, by the way, just let y'all know. But I like this. I like it a lot. Okay, on to the next video. So this is similar to the shirt I just showed y'all. I really, really love this shirt because it's tie-dye. And, you know, I just feel like every summer you should incorporate tie-dye into your routine. So this is how this one looks. This one feels so good. It's not too stretchy and it's not too tight. It's really not even tight at all, but I love this because of the color and stuff like that. You can see it looks so pretty, pretty. Like, I love this. Like, y'all, this is mad cute. Like, I love it. Let me see, because it's too bright. You don't really show it. See, it's really like a dark pink, but it was just showing it as like a light pink. But I love it. You guys, let's get to the next outfit. Hey, you guys, so the next outfit is a dress. I really, really like this dress. I love it because of the stripes and it fits really well. Like I said, this is a size small. I really like it. Okay, you guys, so this is the next fit. I personally would wear pastries with this, and personally, I would probably wear thong with this because, like, you can see the panty line. Definitely should try it out. On to the next outfit. Okay, you guys, so this is the next item. This is actually a two-piece, so this is more so for the winter time, but then again, it don't even have to be for the winter time. This is more so for, like, if you're lounging around the house or something like that. So it's this long with the bottoms. One thing that I didn't really notice about this in the picture, I didn't notice it had a zipper, but it does. So you want to zip it, unzip it. All you gotta do is do this. And there we go. You know, little breather or whatever. It can go down lower than this. I think this is the farthest you can go. This is just something to chillax in at the house, or if you're just going to the store, whatever. So yes, and it's comfortable. It's really comfortable. I like it. The material feels good and makes it feel warm. So yeah, you guys, y'all most definitely should check this out.
this outfit just in case, you know, I have like a meeting or a business meeting or just something in general. But I thought this was going to be a little bit more longer, and I thought the pants were gonna fit a little bit more because they really don't. It's more so loose, but I'm gonna show y'all. It's more so loose, so I don't know if I'm gonna send this back or not, because I thought this was going to be a little bit more looser, and like I said, I thought this was going to be a little bit more longer. But then again, I may keep it, but right now I'm not really liking the material really good. But that I really don't feel, you know, I'm really not feeling this outfit like that. So let's get on to the next one. Right, so the next item is jeans. Y'all, when I tell y'all, I didn't think that they jeans would fit me this well, and these jeans would look this bum. Like, what in the W? I'm so shook right now. It's so hard to find me some jeans, especially me being little. It's so hard. But they jeans feel so good. They look so nice. They look better than the picture, absolutely. And then, like, the bottoms. Oh, y'all gotta see the bottoms. The bottoms are pretty cute. But y'all, it fit me so well. Like, what? Like, y'all, look at the bottom. This is beautiful. Like, what? I can't, like, I need jeans. Y'all, these jeans fit so perfect. And this is a size small. Like, wow. I think I'm gonna order some more from them, because these jeans fit perfectly. And, like, I gotta show y'all the bottom, because the bottom just makes them look so freaking good.
So these are the bottom, and, like, the bottom half. Oh, I love this. Like, look at this. This looks so freaking good. Like, what?
Them jeans, bum. Like, dang. I know y'all, you know, do jeans good like that. But you guys, I'm gonna try on the other three outfits. So, I'll see you.
Okay, guys, so this is the next outfit. This is another two-piece. I really like this. Like, I really like this. I love the fact that, you know, this is something you could just throw on. It's cute, it's simple. Like,
and it got the little slit.
Like, I love this. Like, it feels so good. This look way better than a picture, honestly. Like, I like it.
You know? I like it.
I really do like this. It feels very nice. It looks very nice. And I don't think it's see-through. I love the fact that when you turn this way, you can't see the slit. But when you turn this way, it can move. You know? But yes, you guys, this material feels so good. I don't feel like if I'm running in this, my boobs, you know, pop out of place, because I really don't have no boobs anyway. But, you know, I like this, like, a lot.
Like, dang. Come through, baby. Come through.
But, you guys, now we're down to two more items, and I'm going to show you all. So, let's get into it.
Hey, you guys, so this next fit, I originally thought that it came with a white shirt, because on the picture, she did have a white shirt on. So, I thought, oh, I was getting a white shirt with this, too. I didn't. But, you know, it's okay. But, it's pretty cute, but I feel like it's a little too short. Like, it's not me. I don't like my stuff super short. Like, it's not me. Like, it's cute and all, but I feel like it will rise up. So that's one thing I really don't like about it. And then, like I said, it's kind of a bummer, because in a picture it showed it coming with a white shirt, and I didn't receive a white shirt with this one. So that's what I really don't really like too much about it. But I mean, if you like short stuff, go ahead. But me, I personally, it's just not me. I really don't like super short stuff, because like I feel like if I move too much, it's literally gonna come up to here where my you know is at. So really personally don't like it. But let's get into the last item. Okay, you guys, so this is similar to the other piece, and the same thing with
with this piece. They did not include a white t-shirt with this one. I don't know why, but in the picture she had on white tee. But I actually really like this, y'all. Like, gotta make sure you work out because this is a corset. So I worked out, but not really because I just ate, but it did on it. But y'all, I like it. It's giving me, I don't know, like teeny waist, pretty face vibes. But that is exactly what it's giving me, and I absolutely love this. Like I said, if you ain't worked out in a minute like me, it may kind of, because it's a corset, and if you know what corsets do, you already know. But I like it, like, a lot. It make me look like, you know, I got an hourglass figure. Yeah. But you guys, let me put the shades on, because y'all already know. I already told y'all. Let me shade. But you guys, this is the last piece I have, and the straps are like this. That's what I really like about it, because, like, you know, it makes your boob look big too, because I ain't got no boobs, but they look big. Like, I like this. I really like this. Like, it made me feel snatched like some walker, baby, okay? But that was the last piece, you guys. Guys, I left out one thing. My bad, I apologize about that. But I'm so obsessed with these. I've been looking for these forever, like sets like this that are beautiful. So it's like people sell them, but then they don't, and they be sold out. And I really love these. So if y'all know anybody that like make these or anything like that, please let me know down in the comment section below or in my DM or my email. Cause like, I'm so obsessed with like braces like these. Like, it's so freaking pretty. Like, hey. So, like I said, these came in a set. They got little hearts on it. Like, these are so beautiful. Like, I love jewelry that looks like this. Like, I really want a whole collection of them. Hopefully I get to find some more. But y'all, like, it's being cute. I love this so much. I love it so much. Is the end of the Shein haul. I will be leaving the links below of all the items that I've tried on in this video. I really hope you all enjoyed it, and I know you want to subscribe now, so please subscribe down below. And I love y'all so much, Dipper Gang, and thank you so much for watching. And if you want more, you know, clothing hauls, not even if it's just from Shein, but like any other place, if you want more clothing hauls, just please let me know, because like, I don't mind. I really don't mind. But you guys, thank you so much for watching. Thank you for the support. I love you all, and I really hope you all have a great day or a great night wherever you are. And please remain positive, my Dipper Gangs. And I love you so much, and should be a new video coming right after this soon, but not like super, not like right directly after it, but you know, like, yeah, you know, a couple days after. But love you all. Thank you most so much for supporting me, and see you later.